homer and a triple. Not a good way for Shane Carle to begin his night on the mound. Here's the number three hitter for Las Vegas, Amed Rosario. There's an interesting drill that the Isotopes outfielders were doing during batting practice today. First pitch, liner, left center field. Talkman over. He makes the catch. Jennings tags. He will trot home. It's a sacrifice fly for Rosario. And Las Vegas has a 2-0 lead.